Silent thunder and its two companions, the sound of clear water and mist through a grove. Met in the woods after the evening meditation to discuss the current situation.
Chaos rules this land,
said the sound of clear water.
Women and children are being slaughtered. What's the point of sitting still, experiencing bliss and expecting others to take care of all of this?
They destroy temples,
added Silent Thunder.
Has it meditating then begun to wonder? When the rumors will become reality, our skills are unique. I shall kill to end this insanity.
The three monks left the temple, and after that hooked up with guerrilla commandos specializing in an orthodox attack. No man could match these monks in hand-to-hand combat. They used swords instead of guns, and they dressed in black outfits bound at the ankles and the wrists, moved around unseen, taking out scandalous oppressors. The old lessons the monks had learned were like haunting melodies in the distance. Battle cries silenced the whispers of the scriptures as hate began to power their existence.